Hello and welcome back to my channel, friends. Today we will make a beautiful sunset scenery with oil pastels. So let's get started with today's video. So first of all, for making it, just take a white blank paper and tape it all around all the edges, something like this, and then make a circle in the mid, in the center right side, and after that take yellow color oil pastel and color it full. Also color it around it like this. Then take orange color and color on the full page, something like this. It's looking rough, I know, but after that we will merge it, then it will look good. And also take red color and color it like this and merge it with cotton. Gradually mix all the colors with cotton. After that again define the sun, again with orange color and again with yellow color. You just need to balance the colors. If it's looking good, then okay. If it is not looking that much dark, then again. Then take color pencils and black color and make coconut trees, something like this as shown in the video. You may follow these steps. You can also use tissues for merging if you don't have cotton. Better use masking tape rather than using this tape, because I have used this tape because I didn't have masking tape. And as you can see in the video, now you have to make the coconut leaves, something like this. Make full, draw all coconut leaves. After that just define some finishing touches, as you can see in the video, and it's almost done. Now take out the tape carefully. The paper does not tear off in the way you take out. It's done. Final result is this. Thanks for watching. Everything done by Anjali.